How does one come to know the sea's dark secrets? Monsters. Are they real?
I want you to tell me what happened. Tell me the secret of the Essex.
I don't expect a writer to understand, Mr. Melville.
Normally a captain gets to choose his first mate.
An experienced captain, yes.
Centuries before, sailors feared sailing off the edge of the earth. Headed for the edge of sanity.
I believe you have seen things no one else has seen.
What is it? Survive.
Don't you quit on me. We're going home.
Stay scared. Stay it.
As I live and breathe, he's mine.
So it's true.
Yes, too much is true.
I love you, Daddy.
I love you, sweetheart.
You're a brave girl.
So, what's the story, young lady?
We're on our way to Minneapolis.
It was an accident.
I fell.
Daddy!
Well, sooner or later, everybody does. Right, Dad?
I nearly had you, didn't I?
Since you're traveling, I'd like to do a CAT scan.
Daddy's gonna take care of us.
I'm gonna wait right here for you when you get out. It's been hours. You know how much longer it's gonna be.
What was her name again?
Perry Monroe.
I'm not seeing a Perry Monroe. There hasn't been a scan since 9 o'clock this morning.
So what are you telling me?
They're not here.
Got the whole day in front of me. Not finding any Monroe.
I just wanna see my wife and daughter.
Do you have any footage?
Don't record in the treatment areas.
They're under the camera. Can't see them because of the chairs. You get a better angle.
You saw my little girl. You treated her arm.
All I've got to go on is your word that they were here at all.
Think I'm making them up.
Why would I have my daughter's scarf, but not her?
There's something wrong with this place.
Showed you the picture.
That could be anybody.
We're as concerned about them as you are.
Search the hospital!
Nobody needs to get hurt.
I mean, he's a head case.
Put down all your guns!
What have you done to my family?
Where'd you take my family?
I am not gonna do this. She's trying to set me up.
Morning.
Hey, kiddo.
It's my first time on a commuter train. What about you?
Every day, last 10 years.
10 years? You must know everyone on this train.
I'm sorry, have we met?
No, I'm Joanna.
Michael.
I study human behavior. My job is to answer one basic question.
What's that?
What kind of person are you? Let's do an experiment. What if I asked you to do something that could profoundly affect an individual on this train?
I don't understand.
Someone on this train does not belong. All you have to do is find them. In the bathroom, there is $75,000. That money is yours if you do this one little thing.
I thought this was hypothetical.
You have until next stop to decide. What kind of person are you?
I'm just not that good with people. But there is one thing I'm good at.
The mission was to find out what they knew, but that's kind of difficult now that you killed everyone. I just don't think you're cut out for the intelligence. This is your last shot.
How's school going?
Oh my God, you have jelly all over your face. I'm definitely posting that on Insta.
Is it too late to homeschool me?
Are you CIA?
How'd you get in here?
Oh, okay, she has a camera, she might be streaming.
If Kim finds out we got made by a 9-year-old, my career's over.
What's the option?
Kill her. Make it look like an accident. Yeah, maybe the stairs.
What?
Wow, still recording. We can cut a deal. I want you to teach me how to be a spy.
But just to be clear, this is a one-time arrangement. Never again.
Pinky promise. So what first? Shooting range, obstacle course? Or to walk away from an explosion?
A lie detector test. I can smell a lie. Endorphins release an odor. And the ultimate tell, the slightest blink of an eye.
You mean like this? JJ, I admire all of your tattoos.
Stop.
JJ, I believe you that you've never taken steroids.
Damn, she's good.
When you look out there, what do you see?
90 civilians, minimal security, soft perimeter.
Smiling people having fun. You should try it sometime.
My turn. The objective of this exercise is to get past me. A good idea might be to cause a distraction, because otherwise there'd be zero chance that you'd be...
Under the rough exterior, you're a nice guy. What is he doing?
This looks like the wedding at the end of Shrek.
I just wanna break the rules.
In times of old, the world was full of wonder and magic. But times change.
Morning, Mom.
Hey, birthday boy.
By the laws of yore, I must dub thee a man today. Kneel before me.
That's okay.
I have a gift from your dad. He just said to give you this when you were both over 16.
No way! It's a wizard staff. Dad was a wizard.
What? Your dad was an accountant.
This spell brings him back. For one whole day, Dad will be back.
What?
Back? Like back to life? That's not possible.
It is with this.
I'm gonna meet Dad.
Whoa, feet!
It's getting harder to hold!
Just legs!
I definitely remember Dad having a top part. Oh, what did I do? Hi.
We only have 24 hours to bring the rest of him back.
Until then, ta-da!
Oh, that's great! Dad, you look just like I remember.
Problem, Shane.
Hit
it! If it's adventure you seek, you've come to the right tavern.
Oh, no. We might be out of gas.
But it says we have a full tank.
No, that doesn't work. growth spell. We grow the can, and then the gas inside will grow with it. Elbows up.
I'm trying to focus here.
Focus.
Huge! And the van is huge! And you're... Oh no.